we go. Okay, hello and welcome back to ASMR Craft. As you can see, my villager is still here. Hold on, I gotta clear my throat. My villager buddy is still here, so today I'm just gonna pick up where I left off and go looking for another zombie villager. And if I get two, I won't breed them in this episode, but I will start working on like their little home down there. So actually, it's I need some pickaxes. I'm not gonna start working on their home just yet. Let me just get going with some of this. Harvest all that. I'm gonna test something. Never mind. I was gonna test, somebody told me, if you go near the. Let's do it. If you go near the. It's a little loud. If you go near the. Oh, am I on peaceful? Easy. If you go near the zombie pigmen, but don't hurt them, they won't attack you or something, or they can't hurt you. Or. So, let me go test that out. He's looking at me. Okay, it's true. I'm still gonna kill you. Right, well, that's good to know for the future. Let me go back to my home. Me dig this out. You know what? Let me make a. Now, is he gonna hurt me? Because I hurt his friend? Or. Okay. Alright. You little pansy, because I hurt your little friend. That's too loud. That's too loud. What time is it? being stupid. Okay, so I want some coal. I know, puppies. Really lacking coal. I haven't really gone mining in a while. I'll take that. Let me at least start digging stuff up down here. For my new little zombie village, or my village. Okay. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be great. As long as they don't disappear. I want it to be pretty big, actually. Give them lots of room. You know, I'll have farms down here so they could tend to it. I'm just gonna put this here so nothing can kill my villager here. Should be getting closer to nighttime. I got a little bit more time. Go dig this out. Village under a village. Chances with you, buddy. Okay. Yeah, what the heck are you doing? I don't know if I'm gonna like that. But yeah, if you haven't already subscribed, please do if you like my content. I really appreciate everyone's support that I've been getting so far, whether it's through comments or liking the videos or subscribers. It really means a lot to me that for all my subs and everything. I think I'm on easy. So yeah, if you can hit that sub button and feed the llama, then you know, more power to you. Look at that. Let's just try to get him. Oh, stupid. Come on, buddy. There we go. That's how you start things off, right? That's how you do it. Come on. I'll take him this way. Please don't fall. Okay. So far, so good. I hope my... Oh, would you look at that. I don't need two of you now. I don't need two of yous. Figures, right? I really don't need two of you though, so I'm just gonna kill one of you. Okay. Yeah. Oh, that dog's gonna drown. No, no, no. Okay, good. Alright, come on. This one might be a little... no, it should be okay. Alright, come on. Down this way. Oh, yep, a little quicker than I thought here. Now let me do this. Let me get some this. This one doesn't disappear also. Keep these two separate until the transformation is complete. I'm gonna keep an eye on this one. This is good, this is good. As long as it doesn't disappear. Then I can start working on the little village down here for them. Don't you go anywhere, buddy. Fill all that in and restore my house to how it was. It's gotta be over soon. Let me see, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, change. Nope. Got a little unibrow. Come on. Come on, guy. He's almost done. Your partner in crime's almost done here. Thank you. second now. To have it well lit down here so nothing spawns on them and ruins all my work. There we go. Okay, you guys are free. Let me if they'd be able to get up that or not. I don't want to lose them. Maybe I'll have it. Then I'll jump over that so they can't jump up from the other side. That sounds like a good idea. Okay, buddy. I'll get rid of this stuff for you. You guys are free. Awesome. Okay. So. Oh, I didn't think about that. Oh, he can't jump up there. So let me get back to digging this out. I think until I can get down here established and make it well lit and everything, I'm just going to keep it peaceful so I don't take any chances. This has been too many episodes of me trying to get this right here, and I would hate to see that go to waste. I just put these here. Okay, and just dig this way. Trust me, it's gonna be nice. It's not, they're not gonna be like slaves. I mean, they kind of are, but they'll be well cared for. I'll just put it that way. I need coal, that's for sure. Iron. Well, I'm okay with iron for now, but I do need more. I always need more. Let's get a torch in here. After this episode, I'm gonna look how to breed these things, and then for the next episode, I should probably start on that. I'm glad that all worked because it was going to be a lot of work building a mine cart all the way to the village and then trying to bring them back that way. Like I said, though, just as long as they don't disappear on me. It's coming along a little bit. Be really big down here, and also actually I want to make it a little higher up too, just one more so it's not so claustrophobic. I don't know if you can hurt them, but he seems to want to be near me. Because I cured him. Just dig this little part out first, and then I'll make a couple rooms for them or something. I don't know. Everything that they do, like if I build a garden down here, will they start tending to it? Or I don't know the extent of, you know, what they do. I need to read up more on this. But at the very least, I'll be able to trade them for emeralds or, you know, whatever else they have. I'm gonna need to make more of these. Okay. Yeah. So, see, I can't. And I'll grab some other supplies I can bring down there. I'm getting short on supplies. Wood and everything, so I'm gonna need to work on that. Rebuild up all my supplies. Get these. Okay. Let me go down here. And continue. I just want to finish this one little section and then I'll start to, because I can only go so far this way, or I'll hit the steps at least for a while there. But chisel this out. Done with the ceiling for now. Okay, so what's over here? I don't, nothing. No, it was just the coal. See, I don't know what they do. What do you do? For emerald. Three emerald for shears, no thanks. I don't really have a lot to trade with here. I think this is the same stuff. Yeah. Well, okay, so I will I guess make a room for them. I know they like opening doors. Soul sand. That stupid daisy. I don't need that. It's a little narrow. Maybe I'll go back this far. Wood is a lot more homelier, so just for now, I guess, until I get more wood, I'm going to that'll disappear. I'm going to just make this. Oh. get a door for this. He likes to. I need a better way, a better system. What do I have? That's a good amount. Let me go do this. Save a lot of this. People. Come here. Can I push them? You can lead a villager to a door, but you can't make them open it. Come on in. I know you know how to use a door. You little bastard. Will they put things in here? If I build a... do another little thing here. 3, 4. Okay, so let's make another door or three. Oh, I didn't want that many. Oh well. I got then. Try something here. If he's still there. Gonna make you open it. Haha, he did it. Sorry, I'm not talking a lot. I'm just kinda. Uh-oh, that might be sand or water that comes from there. Yeah, it's not. Starting to feel like I'm making jail cells. That's not what I'm trying to do here, but that's what it feels like. But they're free to leave the jail cells, that's fine. I don't want them roaming out of my village, aka my prison. I have not made a shovel yet. Okay, I don't know what these rooms are. They just, you know. There's one villager. In here. Uh-oh. I think it happened. I think it disappeared. I couldn't have got out. Oh, no. definitely not in there. Yep, it happened. That sucks. Where the hell? Oh, were they standing in each other? Okay, well, that's cool. That's cool. Alright, we're doing okay. Guess we're just standing and you look like one villager. Oh, he's gonna do it. I'm gonna close the door on him. Now, let me make a, I gotta get some dirt. Well, I have dirt. Let me make a little farming area. I don't know if they'll tend to it. They might. But I need, I still have the water here. Here. Let me make one more thing here. I just want to try this. Let me go get some. Get some water or bucket. If I even still have any buckets. No buckets, but I can just make some. Just some seeds. Alright, I'm planning for. Oh, I need it. Oh, that's cool. I forgot about those. They'll do. What if I leave a hoe? I leave a hoe in here, will they use it? I don't know. I have to read up on all this stuff, but as you can see, I have planted 4 seeds. So, if there's more, obviously, then I know what they're doing. So, alright, well, that's a good place to leave off for this episode, I think. I got my villagers, they haven't disappeared yet. And, yeah, I'm quite pleased so far. I'd like it to be bigger than this, but that's a good start for now, so. Yeah, if you liked this episode, please hit that thumbs up button, and please subscribe to my channel if you have not already. Just hit that sub button and feed the llama 1 sub. That's all you gotta do. And I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.